Finally decided to turn up for work, eh?
Good morning, Your Majesty.
A good afternoon, I think you'll find.
Pardon
we
me.
Wizards consider time to be a distraction from the pursuit of magical perfection.
Would you consider being impaled as being a distraction from the pursuit of magical perfection?
That depends on who's being impaled, Your Majesty.
You!
Point taken.
Good. I expect you're dying to know what your first job is.
Yes.
Absolutely, Your Majesty.
Well, since our resident nanny had her tragic accident, we appear to be short of someone in the baby minding department. To go to the nursery and get that baby to go to sleep. Got that?
Right. Absolutely, Your Highness. I'll get right on it.
Absolutely, Your Highness. I'll get right on it.
Good. When you've done that, you can have the rest of the day off to look around.
Right you up. I think it's supposed to be a witty pun of some sort.
Royal seal, okay. Give fish to royal seal.
Come on, seal.
Open door. Okay, that's the princess and the pea. Pick up. Open door. Use widget on cog.
And just how am I supposed to do that?
Pick up klaxon. Pick up football rattle. Pick up cog.
I can't get it while it's moving.
Okay, you give turtle to baby.
I'm not going to give stuff away unless I need to.
Well, you see,
I'm not going to give stuff away unless I need to.
Give balloon to baby.
What exactly is that supposed to achieve?
I don't know. Okay. I don't know. Come on. Yeah. Let's go cog. We can. Come on, move it. Can it institute the. What's it called? Fucking move. Sheesh. Can go in third. Where freaking Swampling costume. Swampling man. Can use a cock on the clock. Excuse me. Use cog on clock.
Once again, duty calls for
maybe there's milk in the thing, Bob.
Swampling Man. All right, Bill.
Maybe Swampling can talk, have some milk.
Who are those two little critters in the corner?
Go and play with the children if you like. I am so proud of them.
Okay.
Sure.
Give Atoll to Swamplings.
No way. What if I need it later?
I will give real seal to
no way. What if I need it later?
Okay. Pick up.
I'd better not in case I get tempted to throttle them. Give that here, bogey face.
Okay.
He's busy working.
Let's talk to him. I wonder how.
Have you met Childs yet?
Real chips off the old block, eh?
They is like me, don't you think?
Where's the
one day they be
other person?
Chips like me and take swamps to all over the world.
Yes. Right. Now I know where the fucking milk is. Let's try. I don't know. Talk to the tattooist who's back at the work. Tattooist. Open and go in.
He's still follically challenged. Can I help you? I want a tattoo done. In that case, you've come to the right place. I know. It says on your sign outside. Have a seat. What would you like a tattoo of? An anchor.
I don't think I've got that in stock at the moment.
Well, what do you have?
I've got an earthworm, an I love mum, a bunny rabbit. Oh yeah, and a jewel encrusted crown and a pair of cross enchanted swords.
How about the jewel encrusted crown and pair of crossed enchanted swords?
No problem. That'll be $400.
How much?
I know it's quite steep, but business is slow.
I'm not surprised. I'll be back when I've remortgaged the house. Mind if I take one of these flyers?
Go ahead.
How long is this game anyway? Give tattoo to Anorak, man. I don't know, he might like it.
Do yourself a favor, Mr. Geegan, have a look at this.
Do you think getting tattoos would really improve my image?
Look at it this way. It can hardly make you worse.
Now, as soon as I finish my snot shape.
He looks like Dweebly. Oh, whatever his name is, from Red Dwarf. Shut up!
Contains only 20% pure, cow. They are.
How the heck did he get here first?
Hey, kid.
Yo.
Yeah? It's your lucky day. You just became our 1,000th customer.
Woohoo!
What a surprise!
That means that you're entitled to a free tattoo from our budget range. Have a seat. What design would you like?
How about the jewel-encrusted crown and pair of crossed enchanted swords?
No problem. Just roll up your sleeve.
I already have done.
Don't forget. 24-hour return policy. If you don't like the one you've got, come back within 24 hours and we'll exchange it.
I feel like a real man now.